Hello, dear listener. The phrase we are dealing with this morning says, like Abraham. Abraham, the Bible calls him the friend of God. God called him friend. He was obedient. He trusted God. He believed what God has said. What has God said to you? Will you believe like Abraham? Abraham never had an issue when the Lord told him he will be father of many. And he believed. He changed his name from Abram to Abraham because he trusted God. Even when Sarah laughed, he wasn't moved. The Bible says even up to the point that the Bible called it righteousness for him, he trusted God so much. Do you trust God like Abraham? Be like Abraham so that you can be called a friend of God. Don't doubt. All things are possible through Christ. Have a good day.